How about that one? Title all this nonsense.
You said we weren't dancing around. He just asked you a question, but he was just basically saying that Russ has it all balls down. It points to you. They're calling you Westbrook because you can't shoot. Like, that's the only reason. Like, if you were playing better, none of this stuff would be happening, which is
Magic
true.
Said that too. I think Magic was like, yo, enough with the excuses.
Magic.
Yeah, he said enough
Magic
with, he said yeah, enough Magic with the excuses.
It was like 2 minutes of him. He was
going on prime time too.
Nice. On the court, right after the game.
On the court. You see how Jalen Rose was looking? He was like,
yeah, I'm creating a new group because LeRon's gonna be typing in the song titles. It's gonna be me and LeRon. So we both send them there.
But
that's as fair as it gets.
Yeah. Hey, you're for the outro song.
Or it could just be we send it to him separately. So we don't see it.
I have to see it because I have to play it.
Oh, you have to play it still. All right, got you. Okay.
How about this? In order to keep it fair, Shaq, go first the whole time.
I don't understand how that keeps it fair, just so I can't hear. Yeah,
I don't think that keeps it fair.
I'm so tapped in. I'm so tapped in. It's like, I can't switch too much. Like, I'm really locked in over here, and I'm sure Dell is too. Dell, you said you aren't switching a song, so there's nothing for you to worry about.
Maybe I am. Who knows?
I know you
I can
are.
Do what I want.
Listen,
maybe. Who knows? My Rolodex is constantly moving.
Let me make this.
Are you going first now, or
if you want me to go first, I this whole time I was preparing like I'm going first because.
Okay, you got it. You got it.
Yeah. So right, I don't want to be too
but
nasty.
But one thing I do want to know, like you'll tell me the order we're going in. Like, is it the same as the paper?
It's the same.
It's shuffled.
No, it's
kind of gross. I wish it was shuffled, but it's gross. All right,
I'm
go
so
ahead.
Excited for this.
If you want to shuffle it, I'm just not going to be the person that keeps track of it, but Ron can.
No, it's fine. It's fine. No, it could go that way.
Ron can yell out of new and angry.
Whenever you're ready.
Congratulations, y'all.
Dale, I would really like to stop going about everything in life like this with you.
PC?
Like what? The back and forth?
Like our banter, like... Only me and you are able to have the capacity for this. Everybody
right,
else is
it wouldn't
just like,
be us. Yeah, it wouldn't be us if we didn't do it. It's like, come on, like you get it. You're a little afraid. I'm a little afraid. It's like, come on, let's just get it over with.
Yeah, yeah, about you, what's good?
Am I late to the 100K party or what?
I actually just woke up to that and I was like,
yeah, I just seen that as well.
Congrats, that's lit, man.
No, thanks. Hey,
that's pretty good for some casuals who know nothing about basketball. You know nothing about the NBA.
Dale got his head on his back.
Never in life. Never.
Had a lot to do with it.
Never. We all had a lot to do with it.
Yeah. You're saying like he's MVP D Rose? So who would that be? Who would that make all of us?
Yeah.
Hey, been meaning to do that too. Ask the chat what NBA roster we resemble and who is who. We gotta get that. Can't wait for them to say who Dub is.
I'm still getting death threats for my episode for my top 10 list.
Oh, you said you still getting, they still tapping in on you.
Bro, yes. I wake up to a random, it's another reply. Bro, get this man off the show already. I was like, all right, I'm off.
Yo, Shaq, is the link is the same, right?
Yeah, the link is the same. Twitch and YouTube. The YouTube, you just got to go to our YouTube page, and Twitch is twitch.tv/playerschoiceshow.
Right.
I know all your boys are tapping in. I helped you with your little dossier of music. They're going to take this L with you.
I asked your friend Katina. She helped me out with a couple. Gave me some ideas, you know.
I'm mad at that. We have a huge
challenge, you know.
So it's like.
Yeah, and I still feel like,
I feel like this can be ran back two or three more times.
I wanted to go to the. To the white side of things, but who knows if I did or if I didn't? Who knows? We'll see.
I felt that in the chat when you said is it genre based? And I'm like, Dale's trying something tricky and it's not gonna land. So do what you gotta do.
We'll see.
I got some tricks up my sleeve too.
Who knows if I play NSYNC? NSYNC got some hits. Who knows? Let's go.
They do in the 2000s as well.
Exactly. I'm just saying. Bye.
And I think that's 2000. Dale, don't come up here and be taking 2000 songs. It was a song in 1999 that I'm sick about. But in
I won't play it. I'm not playing that. Great pun. I'm not playing that at all. I'm not going to the airport with that one. I don't want it that way.
All right. Wait, Jack, can you hear this?
I don't know. TikTok, all the Mars that's losing time,
hitting Jack, behind all these big the rocks. Wait for Chad's confirmation. I'm gonna send my first song into. let me check
the dossier.
I really like my dossier. I'm sending my first song into Ron. And Dale.
I gotta see.
And Dale just.
We live, Amy.
Yeah. We've been live for about 4 or 5 minutes. Oh.
And I don't know the. Could you send the order in that chat as well too, so I don't have to keep going back and forth.
Yeah, Ron, I'm trying to think. I'll do it right now. I'll copy and paste it in there. But without further ado, if everybody's ready, I can play my first song.
Dang, it's lit.
Being it.
We've been ready, bro. It's been 2 weeks, man. Come on.
Hey, Euro, tell the people what you told us this feels like.
It's like waiting on Dr. Dre's detox, man. It's like waiting on Jay Hood, you know, Tales from the Hood, bro. That joint never coming out. I wasn't convinced, man. Also, we here now though, man. Let's get it.
If a song is played out of error, which I don't think it will be, is it just you get to play another song or do you automatically lose that round?
You lose that round.
Play another song.
Well, I think you play another song.
How is that even happening?
You lose that round, though. We the judges. We the judges.
Y'all are the judges, but how does that happen though? For real. But
I don't think.
But I know why he asked that question. But go ahead.
I'm going to play a Lil Wayne song from 2014.
Oh, okay.
No, Dale brought up Bye Bye Bye.
I'm not going that side. That's 2000. I'm not going that angle. That's why I told you I don't want it that way.
Can I play my song?
Go ahead.
And when you and can you send yours like?
As soon as you play it.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Hold on. Wait.
And what's
this
the first,
is for classic?
What's the first
and this is for classic, right?
Yeah, that's classic. Category. Yeah, it's for classic.
Yeah, this one right here goes out to all the babies, mamas, baby mamas. Yeah, go like this. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times.
My baby is drama, mama. Don't like me. She be doing things like having the boys come from her neighborhood to the studio trying to fight me. She need to get
take the bass line out.
Let it bump. From standing on the corners bopping to driving some of the hottest cars New Yorkers ever seen, for dropping some of the hottest verses rappers ever heard. From the dope spot with the smoke block, clinging the murder scene. You know me well,
you know
nightmares
me well.
Of a lonely cell. My only hell, but since when y'all niggas know me to tell.
So the next round is radio
that's
hit.
Tough.
Fuck nah. We all my niggas tough, with tough. The rubber grip.
No, Shaq, one thing can you do and say, could you say mine, like, you know how you played yours and then you just went to mine. Could you say, like, and now Dell's? If it doesn't hurt, please.
I mean, that's never been done before. But anyways, Ron, can you type these in?
They're typed in.
Because I'm not getting it. It's not showing up over here.
Nah.
Let me see though. Let me see. Oh, okay. I got
the
it
next
now.
Is boom, boom, boom. The next is
now.
Radio hit, right?
My bad, Ron.
Jack, not gonna lie.
That was a fire round.
That was a fire round.
That was a good round, Jack. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm excited.
Come on, Shaq. You gotta keep it rolling.
That's tough.
I'm going. I mean, I liked the Joey Buttle. I will say that. Ooh. I was like, okay, he better. He freaking better.
That's so tough.
You threw the bait out, Shaq?
Yeah. Man. I mean, he burnt one.
Man,
he burnt one early. We both did.
It's not burning. It's for the classic.
You're right.
I love the setup.
You're right.
Man, that's.
Got me doing things I'll never do. If you ain't been
this
radio hit?
Yeah, this radio hit.
Oh,
got me. Got me. Hey, yo. All right. Hey, yo. If you ain't been, I'm telling you.
Hey. This Shaq or Dale. This Shaq or Dale.
This is Shaq. I'll see you, Bati.
Wow.
Wow.
This was so special when it came out.
Wow. Bro. Living in Tallahassee when this song came out was like family homecoming, crazy.
I can only imagine.
And he was still living there.
Hey.
Hey.
No, it's on you. I respect wow. it. It's on you. I'm not giving you that whole song. Wow. As much as I would like to dance to it. I'm waiting for your
Wow. Oh, so I do two now? I go back.
Yeah,
to
now it's
first.
Now it's on you and it's okay. The first R&B.
Okay.
Dale, this is funny. Wow. This is real funny.
This is good.
Oh, that's great. Man. This is great so far.
Like that.
Can we get the at the end of this? We got to make a Spotify joint for this. For this playlist. We got to because this
I'm
already fire.
To add it to the main thing, shoot, just have a good mix of times into the playlist for the music choice joint. Music choice.
Love New York, boy.
Listen, man. I love it.
Didn't know that Mary J went platinum as many times as she did.
Oh, she's no in, play thing.
In the 2000s as well.
And 2010.
Killing the TV game in the 2020s, baby.
You ready, B? Just go get him.
Club song next.
Behind shades, this necklace, the reason all of my dates been blind dates. But today, I got my Ferrowist girl with me. I'm mashing the gas, she's grabbing the wheel. It's trippy, how hard she rides with me. The new Bobby and Whitney, only time we don't speak is doing sex in the city. She gets carry fever, but soon as the show's over, she's right back to me and my soldier. Cause mommy's a rider, and I'm a roller. Put us together, how they gonna stop both of us? They
gonna stop both of us.
Who's this? Is that Dale?
This is Shaq.
This is 2000.
Oh, 2000 club song.
Yeah.
I'm so mad at how simple this beat is, bro.
She had this in the
Dell feeling comfortable. He ad-libbing Shaq shit right here.
No, that's how it's supposed to be. We moving. We moving.
Okay, okay. Let's go, baby.
We grooving. It's on me or you, Shaq?
It's on you.
Wow.
And it's And Dale, to be honest,
dang, those both
I don't know too many tracks beating this song.
Oh, the face one? My face one?
No, I didn't see that. I'm talking about this one. The Juvenile.
Oh, yeah.
Round is facial expression.
I get up, get back on my feet so I can tear
stick.
Hey, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I got to get up, get back on my feet.
Hey, Ron, check your phone. Ron, check your phone.
I've been through mad different phases, like mazes, to find my way. And now I know that happy days are not far away. If I'm strong enough, I live long enough to see my kids doing something more constructive with the time than big.
I know because I've been there.
Sit back and look at what it took for me to get there. First came the ball, the drama with my mama. She got on some flies, so I split.
I go by the name of
Rasho
from the Neptunes. And I just want to let y'all know,
I'm your pusher.
The world is about to feel something that I'm they never felt before.
Wow.
Come on.
From ghetto, the backyard, the yard. I sell it whip on whip. It's off the hard. I'm the neighborhood pusher.
Neighborhood
call
pusher.
Me subwoofer.
Cause
I pump bass like that Jack.
Like that
on
Jack.
The off the track.
Who is on track?
Ball to your phone. Shoot the duck to the Fetty Gov. Sorry, my love.
So
I'm seeing through these eyes. Benz convoys with the wagon on the side.
Best
only
hooks.
Big boys keep deuces on the ride. Gucci Chuck Taylor with the dragon on the side. Man, I make a buck while I scram. I'm trying to show y'all who the fuck I am.
God show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down.
Yo, you can send yours through for best
hook. Restless, restless. Might snatch your necklace and next these. Might jack your Lexus. Somebody tell these who Kanye West is. I walk through the valley of the shy where death is. Top floor, if you alone, I leave you breathless. Try to catch it. It's kind of hard. Choked by the Texas, yeah, and I check the method. They be asking us questions, harassing, arrest us, saying we eat pieces of
this
shit like
tough.
You for breakfast, huh?
Where you at, Dale?
Shit? What's the basis?
We ain't gonna
get suits and cases. A trunk full of coke, rental car from Avis. My mama used to say only Jesus could save us. Well, mama, I know I act the fool, but I'll be gone to November.
I got a switch on Jesus Walks.
You said what?
I got a switch on Jesus Walks.
Wow. Made him pivot.
Made me pivot on his own walk.
Oh, okay. We'll let the hook rock until you get your situation
again. That boy got to be amazing. Let's go, Dale. Don't play that Nas like you was about to play.
I was about to play Nas just now.
I know you was.
Hey, Eminem might hit two right now.
I'ma still play it.
I mean, it's...
Right. I'ma still play it.
Dale, that's tough, first off. You get my message?
I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means.
Hold on. It's
somebody said Ron. My bad. Ron typing too quick. Ron typing too quick in the chat. They said.
Find it.
Yeah, that's a good versus. I ain't gonna
count. This is, man. Like, you know what? You know what? I will admit, man, what me and Ron did. I'm gonna speak for Ron. I know you're not here right now, but I'm gonna speak for him, man. We definitely
but Shaq, you see, it terrible. Came out
the they only yes. showed me remixes. Is that fine?
Oh, okay. No, I don't want the remix.
Okay.
But
okay.
I would switch it. That's why I wanted to switch it. Cause I only saw the remix as well.
I'll play the remix.
Nah, hell no. You ain't gonna want to hear that remix, Dave. You ain't gonna want to hear that remix.
Oh shoot, shoot!
I was gonna switch my Nas,
look,
but
made
I didn't.
You look.
Yeah, you ain't hear that. That's on hard, that bro.
That's anyways.
It wasn't that, but
it wasn't. It wasn't.
Hold on.
I just haven't heard the remix. I still would have went with that.
Bro. I remix play my second trash. One. Play my second one. I think.
I'm
same artist.
Atlanta remix.
I'm gonna say
okay,
the same
okay,
artist.
Okay, 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 okay.
Yeah, play my second one.
Okay,
but the first one I'm gonna say it after.
Okay,
and this is Hook.
And this is Hook. Yeah. And the next round is on you, and it's R&B
again.
Hey,
I gotta get in this versus. I gotta get on the 92,000 verses.
I'm off. Wait, so there's three R&Bs.
Yeah, it's three.
Yeah, it's three. It's three.
We having a great time tonight.
I'm glad that's there because I was. Yeah.
Yeah.
Basketball season has returned.
Yes.
This was my second choice from the artist. The first one he made me want to switch.
Similar path. I like it.
It's life or death for me, man. But you know, there's no turning back now. This is what makes me. This is what I am.
Feel me?
Hate me now, QB, but I won't stop now. Real niggas, I can't stop now. Braveheart.
Hey, these would be cold mixed together, by the way. Come on.
That video was wild, man.
OG.
OG.
Together too, though, wait, what he played.
Do it now. Do it now.
This video was
don't hate me. Hate the money I see. Clothes that I buy, ice that I wear, flows that I try. Close your eyes, picture me rolling sixes, money falling, bitches, honeys that swollen, the richest. Nas get in ya, most critics.
Jack, the list you sent me,
prize winner.
Jack, hold on.
You said
Jack, you sent me got after that after Hook is One Hit Wonder, not R&B.
Oh, we no One that's Hit Wonder on a song. Bottom,
is it at the mid? Is it the
look
end?
At the one you just sent me, Jack?
Yeah, yeah, it probably.
Oh, it switched. So you
yeah,
want to
I got
go
one hit
second
wonder
R&B?
At the bottom is One Hit Wonder. But if you want to throw
okay,
it in there,
okay.
We can.
No. We could do
is
second
Ron's,
R&B.
Is Ron still here?
Yeah, he's still here.
We could do second R&B.
I just don't want to play this before Ron.
That round right there is literally a stalemate to me. That's so hard.
Yo, play it. I'm here.
Okay.
Wait. So it's on me though, right?
Yeah. R&B. But if you want to switch it, so I get R&B
nah,
first
nah,
because you have
I
the first
that.
One.
I'll just scratch it. I still have the one.
Okay.
I just scratch it. Second R&B.
Let's see what we got. This Dale, you should this is out the park. This is the prime time for R&B, the 90s, man.
We'll see how it goes. we grooving, right?
Hey, I'm trying to do some country and pop and rock stuff.
Hey. Who is this? Is you now?
Let's go,
man.
Hey. Whoa. Hey, you can't miss with this. Hey. Hey. This song's so special. Like,
that's fire.
This song feels like a sunset.
Just that bounce right here. Time
to move on. Time to be strong. Don't stop now, straight to the top, man.
Make it hard.
That's what I need.
Pause.
Yeah. Again.
Track, so what's next on your list?
Go ahead, mommy, breathe again. Go ahead, mommy,
motivational.
Again. Don't stop now, straight to the top now. Go ahead, mommy, make it hot now. I need me a love.
That's
gonna
so
make my
tough.
Heart stop now. And what I need is
this also the golden era of music videos, man.
Oh, mommy, fact, you see fact, it in your fact, head right now.
Life I'm into, life I've been through, and how I had a
grip time. Walking to Timberlands in Miami and all that
mama,
shit.
Mama, bro, it was crazy.
Sounds get hard, cry with me, die with me.
And whenever you're ready, you can send yours over.
It's on me again?
No, this is my motivational. For
okay.
This is on me, and then you send yours.
Okay.
I wish I had a gray hoodie right now.
I can get you one.
One opportunity.
I need the rings on the player's choice.
You ever there you one go. Moment
that you capture. Just let it slip.
Yo, you kind of know where this is going.
Palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already.
There's a few moments of it.
He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready.
Yeah, it was about to be on you.
But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down.
I said it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just letting them enjoy.
I know what you're doing.
After we just had to sit through that return of the Mac, let me get my moment now.
Oh.
Life was nothing but
hey. So we need timestamps for this reason right here.
Back.
True. Yeah, turn that camera back on.
Oh,
this motivational.
Ron said my camera gonna work for this one.
Come on, girl, you were never trying to dunk in slow motion it is.
Man, I could already dunk by then.
And and Dell, it's on you. You got
wow.
It's content. You're not getting it, wow.
It's content substance.
Okay. Wow.
That was a great round.
I believe I can fly. Woo. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day.
Swim.
Ooh, my girl gonna get mad at me. Man.
This content, right?
Yeah, like, okay. Like no, we had this in, like, we knew where this is going.
That was a ballsy pick, R. Kelly.
And this is content.
Who is
slash
this?
Substance.
This Dale? Hey.
I mean, this is like...
Hey, this boy is fire.
Come on. I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself. It's like worth living, should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a breakfast snack. Can't give a damn about a need, bro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a heat, bro. Get it back to the kids, who the hell cares?
You sound wild.
I'm not saying nothing.
You breathe it to the beat.
That's tough.
How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then changed. That's the way it is.
There's no way.
Come on.
That's tough.
Yeah, that's tough.
Yeah, y'all eating. I can't even hold y'all.
One stage, one nigga front my face on the front page. Only get
if I had one gun, one girl and one crib, one God to show me how to do things his son did. Pure like a cup of virgin blood, mixed with 151, one sip will make a nigga flip. Writing names on my hollow tips, plotting shit, mad violence, so I'm gonna body this hood, politics acknowledge it. Leave bodies chopped up in garbages, seeds watch us, grow up and try to follow us, police watch us, roll up and try knocking us, one knee eyed up, could it be my time is up, with my luck I got up.
And Dale, we're on Lyrical That's... Miracle.
Wow.
It's on me again?
No, it's on me, I'm just letting you know.
Okay.
That is coming through.
This, hold on, this is your Lyrical Miracle?
No, that was just some substance content.
Yeah, bet.
This is my Lyrical Miracle right here.
Yesterday I was holding you in my arms. Now look at you now, big man. But I worry about you. I worry about you all the time. Hanging out on the corner all times of night with the cool people. Baby, that ain't nothing but trouble. I always taught you that you could have whatever you dream. Well, I want you to hold on to that dream, baby. Hold on to it real tight. Cause the sky is the limit.
Bray, y'all wildin'.
And good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How's everybody doing tonight? All right. I'd like to welcome to the stage the lyrically acclaimed. Woo. I like this young man because when he came out with the phrase, he went from ashy to classy. All right. I like that.
All right. So everybody R&B on you.
Give a warm round of applause for the Notorious B.I.G. The Notorious B.I.G., ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for him, y'all. A nigga never been as broke as me. I like that. When I was young, I had two pair of leads. Besides that, the pinstripes and the gray. Uh-huh. The one I wore on Mondays and Wednesdays. While niggas flirt, I'm sewing tigers on my shirt and alligators. You wanna see the inside? I see you later. Here come the drama. Oh, that's that nigga with the fake. Wow! Why you punch me in my face? Stay in your place. Play your position. Here come my intuition.
Who this? This Dale, ain't it?
Yeah.
Hey. This skating ring right here, baby. Backward skate.
Chillin', twist the lock, catch stunts in my 745.
You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need, and I like your smile. I don't want to see you cry. Got some questions that I gotta ask, and I hope you can come up with the answers, baby.
Girl, it's easy to love me now.
Yo, you got the next topic? It's on me, though.
And how would you still have love for me, girl? It's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down? And how would you still have love for me?
So this next
one
is greatest song of the era.
Okay.
I'm still fucking with you. Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. Nah, nah, nigga. Guess who's back? Still. Still doing that shit, Andre.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
I don't know what sporting events they just played this at.
Still Dre Day, nigga. AK, nigga. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How, nigga, my last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They wanna know how I feel about
it. You ain't up on things.
Dr. Dre is the name. I'm ahead of my game. Still,
shout out to Jay-Z.
My league, still fuck with the
beat. That's a fact.
Yeah. This album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings that I was hustling from that called the police on me when I was just trying to make some money to feed my daughter. And all the niggas in the struggle.
This Biggie, I mean, this Shaq or Dell?
This is Dell.
This Dell. No, this Dell.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, rap attack.
Y'all didn't either one of y'all missed on that one.
I let my tape rock
not even
my
close.
Tape pop, smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock. Way
no,
back
on you.
When I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match. Remember rapping?
Oh, what? Which one?
The hard, you never thought that hip hop would take it
it's
this
for,
far.
Best now song from the best. Best song okay. From the best artist.
Time to get paid, blow up like the world trade. Born sinner, the opposite of a winner. Remember when I used to eat sardines for dinner? Piece to Raw G, Brucey B, Kid Capri, Funk Master Flex, Love Bug Star Ski. I'm blowing up like you thought I would. Call a crib,
whoever
same number,
shit.
Same
whatever got
it's all good.
9-3 is all it.
And if you don't know,
now you know.
That's tough.
Yo, this is best song from best artist.
Something for my guys that you lied, man. Lil Durk ain't correct.
We wait.
Some say the black of the belly, the sweet of the juice. I say the dark of the flesh and the deep of the roots. I give a holler to my sister's own welfare.
It's a fire verse, y'all.
If don't nobody else care. And I know they like to beat you down a lot. And when you come around the block, brothers clown a lot. But please don't cry, dry your eyes, never let up. Forgive, but don't forget, girl, keep your head up. And when he tells you you ain't nothing, don't believe him. And if you can't learn to love you, you should leave him. Cause sister, you don't need me. And I ain't trying to catch up, I just call him how I see. You know what makes me unhappy? That when brothers make babies and leave a young mother to be a pet. And since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from
turn the music up in the headphones. Tim, you can go and brush your shoulder off, nigga. I got you. If you feeling like a pimp, nigga, go and brush your shoulders off. Ladies is pimps too, go and brush your shoulders off. Niggas is crazy, baby, don't forget that boy told you kid. Shoulders. I probably owe it to y'all. Probably be locked by the force. Trying to hustle some things that go with the push. Feeling no remorse. Feeling like my hand
what's
is
next?
Forced. Middle finger to the
remix.
Lord. Nigga gripping my balls. Said the ladies they love me. From the bleachers they screaming. All the ballers is bouncing. They like the way I be leaning.
Yeah, I be
all
leaning.
The rappers be hating. Hope the track that I'm making. But all the hustlers they love it. Just to see one of us making. Came from
yeah,
the
whose pick is this right here?
To the top of the
that's
box.
Is mine.
Nigga
yeah, yeah, yeah.
In Japan and I'm straight off the block. Like a running back, get it, man. I'm straight off the block. I can run it back, nigga, cause I'm straight with the rock. Come on, if you feeling like a pimp, nigga, go on, brush your shoulders off. Ladies is pimps too, go on, brush your shoulders. Come on.
coming back to Boston. Okay.
Watch it remix. Turn, leave it stop. Part two.
Hey. So now you know who the guard be. Back when in the city, and you know who the squad be. Flip mode, shit, see ain't nothing changed. No, I'm back with the remix with the queens of the game.
When you see me in the spot, you think better respect it. Y'all already know in my rep, ain't no reason to check it. And y'all know that you ain't go with me just for the record. So instead, I'ma let Mary J. Blige come and set it.
Now get low, Mary.
Maybe you can guess who it is. Uh-huh. Mary J. Blige, I'm about to handle my biz. Uh-huh. I'm on my grown woman, still a rep for the kids in every hood. And all my people doing
turn
a bit.
It up.
Now you know who's really the queen, deliver the mail. 730,000 first week of my sales. The haters plot and they watch,
don't see.
While I'm on a yacht overseas doing my nails.
Get low, Mary.
Well, let me show you how we do. Gotcha. I gotta thank everyone for copping the breakthrough. Uh-huh. Bus did take one, the remix is take two. You love the way we reinvent and how we just stay new.
Up.
How we selling out the stadiums, arenas, and all.
Come on, yeah, flow sick. Fuck all y'all haters, no dick. I spit to the game, throw bricks.
And there was on you for one hit wonder.
Hoes, money, cash, chicks, sex, murder, and mayhem. Romance for the street. Only wife of mine is a life of crime and sense. Life's a bitch and many skirts and big checks. How can I not flirt with death? That's life's a nigga, long as life dinners. We gon' sin a lot and pray to Christ forgive us. Fuck it, ice the rest and raise the price on these niggas. Y'all can't floss on my level. I'll invite you all to get with us if you ball is glitter. When I go on the Hall of Players wall, my picture. If you get close enough, you can read the scripture. It reads money, cash, hoes. I heard what's that nigga want. Money, cash, hoes.
Wow.
Yo, VIP. Nasty.
Let's kick. Is this the genre switch you were talking about?
Ice, baby. All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. Extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better get bulls out of kid.
That's the final round, so I'm gonna let
problem,
your hook rock.
Yo, I'll solve it, check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Drinking is very bad. Yo, I got a fake ID though. Yeah.
I knew you were gonna play that.
Yeah. Yeah. Two step with me. Two step with me. One. Here comes the two to the three to the four. Everybody drunk out on the dance floor. Baby girl ass jiggle like she want more. Like she a groupie and I ain't even no tour. Maybe cause she heard that rhyme hardcore. Or maybe cause she heard that I buy out the stores. Bottom of the ninth in the city got the score. If not, I gotta move on to the next floor. Here comes the three to the two to the one. Homeboy tripping, he don't know I got the gun. When it come to popping, we do this for fun. You ain't got one ciggy, you better run.
Yo, GG's. I really enjoyed that a lot, actually.
That was amazing. I would definitely have to say.
And when you were going down your Rolodex of just songs you want to throw in there, it's probably a million more songs where you're like,
no,
I only
we could
got 15.
No.
Yeah.
We could have definitely had some more list to it, but for sure it was OD. Your last one, what'd you say?
This is like a versus you can bring back and just blacklist these songs.
Yeah,
like,
yeah
both of those decades have so much.
You can do this 9 or 10 times.
Yeah, for sure.
Right. Because y'all could say we probably missed some that y'all probably would have played in. But I don't know.
I don't know about misses, but it's the thing is, the thing is, like, once you hear a song, you be like, oh, you know what that reminds me of? And then, you know, it like unlocks a whole nother like thing. So I wouldn't say miss, but it was fine.
Dave, I wanted to switch. I wanted to play Uchiwali for best chorus, but then I just went hate me now. I had them two down. But hit me now, hit with Jesus Walk, so it was cool.
Yeah, it was perfect.
Listen,
yeah,
listen,
right.
After round three, I was like, oh, Dell is going all New York. And I was like, if he does this, it's gonna be nasty.
That would have been impressive.
We doing the scoring and then a reviewing?
But 90s Club had to be Juvenile, and Vanilla Ice is the best one-hit wonder of the 90s, nothing else. Like, you know? And
I thought he was 80s. I ain't gonna cap. Like, late
80s. I looked. And Pac dominated 90s, so you couldn't leave Pac change. You couldn't leave Pac changes out for Substance.
I mean, Death Row in general, man.
Right,
like,
so
gin and juice, like all that stuff, you know.
I was surprised you played that song, the one Jay-Z wrote. I was surprised you played. Yeah, but it was cool you played that in Juicy followed, so it was like still East and West.
Which one?
He played Still Dre.
Oh, okay.
When Shaq played Still Dre.
Yeah.
Which was
I'm getting on y'all like y'all did Ron and Euro, man.
You can't.
You can't.
Like I said this halfway through. I was like, this is kind of like, you know, I'm gonna take this L, bro. Like, but here's the thing, Ron. What you think, man? Here's the thing. Y'all should let us redeem ourselves after Dub and everybody else and Dave and, you know what I mean, and Bachi get theirs off. Like, we should run it back, Ron.
We definitely can run it back, but I'm still stand by my product. You go through all those categories and play me a better Kendrick track list than what I played. I still stand by what I think I did my thing with what
I'm not taking mine back either. I'm just saying, like, you know, if this is what they want, if they just want the bangers, I thought we'd going off of like artists and like how deep your knowledge is of the artist and what you can do with that and all that.
We did that. Listen, and we hit the bangers. When those type of artists, they have bangers fit every narrative.
I feel like my gripe with y'all is just the R&B. Both. Not R&B. I don't know, man.
Well, R&B, like, you think Real Life,
Slap, he went crazy.
I don't think I missed the R&B classic. What you
Shaq
want
had
to...
a couple in there that was more like rap.
I think my gripe wasn't that with you. I think it was just like, okay, that was a good song, Dale, and then Shaq played a rap song. And I was like,
that's not how, like, if, that's not my fault. You said R&B. I played R&B.
I mean, that's up to... I mean, I'm not following... Dell has some slaps, and I'm like, I need to hit. I can see what you're saying
on a technicality,
like,
Bachi.
Chris Brown, and it's like, yeah, I don't know. I
yeah, Marry
like,
Real talking. Love, Mariah Carey, Always Be My Baby, and Mark Morrison, and Return of the Mac. Those are R&Bs. Yeah,
but you got, like, with Shaq's list, it's dependent on Shaq's list. From my vantage point, I'm going to say, okay, these songs may not be R&B, but somebody who listens to hip-hop exclusively, those are R&B.
Yeah, but like, the hook, ridiculously.
I mean, you got to go first every time, so it was.
Well,
like,
and no, it's not even about first. Like,
it was a lot about first. It was hard to follow.
No. Usher Confessions. You didn't play nothing from Confessions. Like,
yeah, like
I'm going to
R&B heat.
You,
that would,
or even yeah, like, I'm down, so even like early Beyonce R&B, if we count that as R&B or pop, but
no, you could, but it is R&B. Like Usher Confessions for sure. I'm like. Burn.
I mean, there's a couple of Michael Jackson songs that are considered R&B also.
Only
yeah,
one I didn't play was Remember the Time. I saw Remember the Time.
What about that last one? You Rock My World joint.
Rock My World.
You Rock My World. It's 2000, I think.
But then 2000. I was waiting for Can We Talk?
Wow. Yeah. Kevin Campbell.
You know, I had Kevin Campbell there, but I like Mariah. I like the first drop. Like,
yeah, that's. I mean, that Always Be My Baby. You can't beat that. That's gonna be hard to beat.
And when I was,
I mean, when I heard you mention Nas, yeah, Usher would have been crazy. But when I heard you say Nas, and then I saw R&B, I was like, oh, he about to play that Nas and Lauryn Hill joint. Oh, for Best Hook.
If I Rule the World.
That would have been tough.
When he went Jesus Walk, I'm like, so I could just play the Hate Me Now.
Yeah,
like, hey, and then it flowed.
Stupid,
yeah,
bro.
Right. It flowed. Jesus
three
Walk, Hate Me though. Now. The video.
Three notes. It's not even notes. It's just names. Lil Wayne, Britney Spears, and Ludacris.
My fiance told me don't play. I said, yo, you think I should play Britney Spears or Christina Aguilera? She's like, no,
you can't.
And I was like, nah. That's why I said
can't.
No, you could
on an R&B tip.
But
that's not R&B. I'm talking about in general, like even on the other categories.
In general, you could have. But
that's pop. But they that pop. That's pop though.
It should have been a pop category though. Without a doubt, it
could have been. I would have violated pop.
That's the case.
My bad. I thought it was all genres.
He had Google Dolls on there. Iris,
Savage Gardens,
yeah, like, Papa Roach.
I was looking for Wayne, man. I was looking for a Millie.
Yeah. Hey, so we about
hey,
to
Wayne had was a Millie heck of remixes. Remix
1998.
I mean, I feel like that Touch of Green.
I mean,
2000 was OD.
I'm tripping.
That
it was
in
it
the
was,
club.
But, I feel like
in the club, Lil Wayne, Jeezy. That would have been nuts.
Oh, wait, yeah. What did I play for? Hold on, what did I play for?
I feel like it was many.
Oh yeah,
many
Money Cash Shows.
But I agree.
Oh Wayne. Yeah, Wayne had so many remixes
just,
at that
I
time.
See him somewhere.
I'm surprised I didn't hear Wayne as well. I'm surprised I didn't hear Wayne.
It was a close scorecard for me though. I don't know about y'all. It was still like neck and neck.
Yeah. Y'all trying to go fun. Category for category, right quick?
Ooh, somebody said genuine differences. Shaq.
Yeah. Elite. That's me. That's 90s, though. I saw that.
Dale got to go first in every R&B. No, and I'm like,
differences is Shaq. That's not me.
Hey, but
differences
is Shaq. No, that was your R&B. Casey and JoJo All My Life. What are you? What? I would have played that over both of those records. Over both of those records.
I wouldn't play it over Always Be My Baby. I'm sorry.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro.
Or Marry Real Love.
Check this out. I've been doing weddings for 10 years, bro. When that comes on in any culture, it's going crazy. I don't
it
care what the
crazy.
Culture that song
so
is going
the ones
crazy.
I played.
No,
so
no, they're us. Not. No, I'm telling you, no, they're not. I've seen it.
Yeah, Maya.
They're not.
Aaliyah, Tony Braxton.
No, I'm not doing Aaliyah.
You gotta do
Aaliyah. Would have been.
That's no Women's Day. We kind of neglected the ladies, man. A
no, we
bit.
Didn't. I played Marion and Mariah.
I mean, for 2000.
Yeah, okay. You got 2 out of 15 in it.
Okay.
Ashanti.
Chachi doesn't deserve to be up there. Not even.
I think
I'm an R&B snob, Bachi.
Ashanti got a couple hooks that she can do.
Ashanti, I will wash Ashanti.
No,
with
no, no.
Any R&B song if we go ahead and hit anybody.
Ashanti Foolish would have went crazy.
Crazy.
Foolish would have went crazy. Dave.
It's a great song. Great
okay,
song.
Foolish would have went crazy.
I didn't even know.
But I know a thousand of them that are better.
Yo, I didn't even
Foolish
know.
Foolish would have hit.
Yeah, yeah. I busted.
If it went first,
the car came out in 2008. I thought that was like 2010.
I'm happy you didn't play none of that. Yeah, that ain't doing nothing for me. I'm sorry, Jasmine Sullivan.
I like
yeah.
that song.
Yeah, it's a good song.
Ain't gonna be
like
no Jasmine Sullivan slander on this board. I love Jazz.
Her last album is good as well, but
crazy.
Yeah, I ain't going to think. But what's the scorecard?
Yeah,
let's go through the scorecard, y'all.
All right, start on the classics. We're going to just go in order?
We're going in order?
Are we going Dave, Euro, round, or are we going round by round?
We just fire.
Round by round.
Oh, let me
go. Oh, man.
Let's just rock it. We going quick. Like, bang, bang, bang.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep tally on the same sheet that I got. If it's a tie, I'm gonna just put an X next.
I already got mine, so I can tell you who.
Yeah, I'm ready to go through. We're gonna go through every category.
This shit remix chat would have been nuts.
I refuse to play kills.
I thought we were doing every category.
I refuse.
First category that we all say it.
In my bed remix, Drew Hill.
Oh
Brad.
Yeah. Oh shit. At anything Drew Hill would have got an automatic win.
Drew
Hill didn't know how to miss.
Like I feel like any Bad Boy or So Def remix would have like because they had the game in a chokehold.
Man, yeah, we got to run this one back.
Hey, Soulja Boy came out 2000. All right,
let's go with the classic.
All right, come on, let's do it.
You starting off, Dave?
Yeah, I go. I got Miss Jackson, Shaq.
Euro,
Shaq.
Bachi,
Dell.
I got Dale too, so that was a tie.
I couldn't. I hard knock life. I thought of Austin Powers, bro.
Nice wash. That's a wash.
Yeah.
All right. What we gonna?
All right. Next radio hit. Who you guys got?
Dale.
Shaq.
I got Dale too.
What did Shaq play again?
I'm sprung. Which was hard. But more money, more problems is legendary.
I'm not legally allowed to say anything against T-Pain.
More money, more problems goes up right now.
Still, but I'm sprung does too.
I'm sprung does, but it's on the radio.
You have to find pockets. I feel like you can't play that everywhere.
Yeah, you're right. It's
more
just
money, more problems. When that hits, it's
it's the issue with this, like,
instant happiness.
I feel like that's also pocket, yeah, though.
The issue with this versus is like these songs, a lot of Dale songs were classics. Like, I walked into them like as classic songs already. The 2000s, they became classics. So it's always a little bit of lopsided. Like, I'm trying to like focus in.
Yeah, I see what
like,
you're saying. I see what like, you're saying.
Yeah,
it's, I mean, that's true for all of us because we all in the same age bracket.
it's more long lasting, and like, you know what I'm saying? It's
but,
more.
But everything Shaq played in 10 years still going.
Yeah,
from that.
Sure.
I'm
surprised
it's like all these other ones.
You're true. You're right.
So,
right.
Depend on your age. But go ahead.
Next category, we got the first R&B. Shaq had 03 Bonnie and Clyde. Dale had Real Love. Who you got, Dave?
Real Love. Dale.
Okay. Euro.
That was tough though.
Dale.
Bocce.
I had to get that Dale.
Whew, I'm the only one that has Shaq.
I honestly don't see how Real Love is a better song than Bonnie and Clyde. I get there's other R&B songs that could have been played, but Real Love is like, it's Mary J, so it's a nod, but
it's a fire song.
It's
a fire song.
I feel like 03 Bonnie and Clyde is also fire.
Let's be real. I think
it is just amazing.
It is fire.
I had it as a wash. I had to choose.
Have y'all ever randomly sang Bonnie and Clyde? Or like, sometimes I walk and sing Real Love just out the blue.
Right. Yo, Shaq, you can ask Beyonce and Jay-Z after that video and they'll tell you Real Love is a better song.
Well, it's the difference between a mainstream record and like a real timeless representation of the culture. Yeah. You know?
It's OD. All
right. Next we got the club song. Shaq had Usher, yeah. Dale had Juvenile, Back That Ass Up. Who you got, Dave?
It was hard.
I wasn't outside.
It really is.
This one was tough, but it wasn't.
It is. It's harder than like. It's hard. This one is hard. Pause. Let me get. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna go. Oh man.
I'm sorry for the Mary J. Malik disrespect. Man, don't disrespect.
I'm
gonna
go.
My bad.
I gotta go. I gotta go. Shaq on this one.
Okay, Euro.
Yeah, it's definitely heard around the world, but that, you know, Cash Money 99 in the 2000s. Come on, man. Yeah, come on, man.
So you got Juvenile?
Of course.
All right, Bachi, where you at?
I had to give it a yeah. I'm a little younger, so yeah, for me is, I guess, y'all Juvenile, but yeah.
Yeah, it was special, man.
Bachi. Even to this day, if you walk into a club, what song are you more likely to hear? And when this song comes on,
what club you going
and when
to?
This song comes on, yo, it don't matter what. I'm at that age where I can go to the younger clubs or I can go to the older clubs.
Oh, it's going crazy.
When Back That Ass come on,
it's going crazy.
Hey, knees is touching the ground.
The reaction from the ladies. That's all you need. It's like,
but no, man, that's a cultural. That's a cultural.
I feel like at a party,
everybody vibing it. Yeah,
I feel like at a party, hearing Back That Ass up.
Yeah, it just
you
depends on the culture
anywhere.
Where you're at.
Yeah, yeah.
Both,
no, I think anywhere is both.
With
yeah.
Other,
yeah,
other,
more techno, but even if you threw Back That Ass up in that techno club, it's still going crazy.
It's going crazy.
I will say this, though.
As soon as the strings come in, it's going
after yeah. this round, I was like, okay, Shaq definitely been living in Europe too long.
Yeah, it was probably one of the hottest songs of all time.
Yeah. No, yeah.
For
yeah,
sure. It's like the song of like the last 25 years. Like, it's crazy.
Like, you hear that, bro?
Like that, shout out, like, Lil Jon. Right, Lil back Jon. To the 2000s, yeah. Right when you hear that instrument.
They both came from the South.
Back
so.
That ass up.
Yeah, it's a better too. Song, but it's like when Back That Ass comes on, it's like, oh.
Yeah, bro, have you ever seen
but yeah,
people
it's the no
go crazy when yeah
battle.
Comes on? It's like, nuts, bro.
I really
it's
hear Back That Ass
thing.
Up
it's
in
just
the
a
club.
Cultural thing.
That's it.
It depends
I
on
hear
the,
that party. Reunion.
It's a cultural thing. Depending on what culture you in, you're gonna respond differently.
Maybe,
both
maybe
of them.
Y'all
but I respect the title.
I'd be like, when Back That Ass come on, it's instant. Everybody do the ooh, and then all the girls
sure.
congregate.
Yes, you be at club.
Yeah,
like,
yes, you don't get that anymore. Club, but that's the most played out song probably of our, in my personal opinion, of our lifetime.
And then I like Drake.
Yeah,
when Drake
out.
Comes in, I was
but it's a great song.
Drake's voice, and I was like, I see why I didn't. I like Drake's version.
Our next category was facial expression. Shaq came with grinding. Dale came with slipping. Dave, who you got?
Grinding. Shaq.
Euro?
Slipping.
Okay. Bocce?
Grinding. Shaq.
Okay. I'm right there with y'all. I got grinding.
Brian, it was tough.
I was kind of confused about what facial expression meant, but I had a facial expression physically on Grinding, so I had to go with it. Oh yeah,
I think Grinding. I think Grinding beat got it. The song, I think Slipping is a way better song. Yeah, right. When that is like, wow, that's lunchroom.
I just smell lunch table.
Yeah, that's lunchroom. That's lunchroom.
I just smell lunch table.
Grinding is lunchroom, right? Yep.
Bleach. I feel like body facial expression is just like body energy. Like, can you just sit still listening to Slipping or sit still listening to Grinding?
Yeah. You got to rap freestyle to Grinding. You have to every time. It's a rule.
Next category, we got best hook on a song. Shaq had Jesus Walks. Dale had Hate Me Now.
This was hard.
Where you at?
What's so tough about this was all these songs had hooks.
No, of course. Yeah, but we knew what you meant.
I gotta go with God Show Me the Way, because the devil trying to break me down. That's tough. I'm going with Jesus Walks on that one. Okay. Hate Me Now was nuts though. This is hard, but I'm going.
It's very hard, yeah.
What you got, Euro?
Hey, me now.
Okay.
For me, if you would have had Major Look, I don't know when that came out. We've had Major Look, I would have went with Dell, but I had to go with Jesus.
That came out in the 2000s.
Yeah.
Okay, dang. I feel bad, but Jesus. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, that would have been crazy.
Yo,
it's my favorite hook of all time. Like, I think Nas has top three with Major Look hooks of all time, bro.
Yeah, that was tough, for sure. But with the Hate Me Now, with Diddy talking in the background too, that really sets it off.
The craziest thing to me is that, you know, Jesus Walks, obviously, you know, they had the little Klansman, like, in the video, make the cross.
And Nas is on the
you know what I mean?
In the video. It's
crazy how both of y'all was connected on that. You know what I mean? It was wild.
Like Dale said, I think personally, Hate Me Now is a better song, but if we're talking about hooks, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just had to give it. But Hate Me Now is a song I'm choosing to listen to, like, that. At the end of the day,
I'm also going with Jesus Walks, but I just had to show Hate Me Now love because that shit was ill.
Yeah, that's all right. I could have went either way.
R&B, I Need a Girl from Shaq, Return of the Mac from Dale. What's up, Dave? I know.
Oh my gosh.
Return of the Mac came out.
I got it.
Yeah,
more Return of the Mac. I got it. This is another one I could go either way, but Return of the Mac just special. It felt like sunshine.
For real.
Nice.
Where you at, girl?
I gotta go with That Side of the Atlantic, man. That's probably greatest song of European music history, bro. Return of the Mac, bro.
Mm-hmm. Bachi?
Yeah, that's a Return of Mac, Dale.
Dale, when you played this, I was like, yo, Shaq. I just texted Shaq the eyes. I didn't say
no. I was like, this is a throwaway. I'm like, nothing is touching that after that comes in first. It's like a follow-up. No, you can say whatever. But that, the nostalgia was OD. I was like, damn.
That's what pushed it over, because I Need a Girl is still crazy.
No, of course.
Crazy record.
Yes.
But you played the second.
But if I went, I went second every R&B. If I would have went first, I would have played. But I'm like,
The first I Need a Girl is not better, though.
I like I Need a Girl.
Got you.
Oh, no, it's Usher.
It's Usher.
Yeah, the first one.
I like that one better. I like that one better than the second one.
Gotcha.
With Loon. Yeah.
When that guitar come in on that second one, it's crazy.
I think the second one made like a better video dancing feel.
That's crazy. But you don't miss with it. I don't think you miss with either one of them, but.
Right.
Return of the Mac is undefeated.
You can't stop that.
I want to know the R&B song that you guys would have played to challenge that, actually. I mean, to try to make it even closer, because when it came
Montel
on,
it Jordan
was just
R&B
Yes.
But he's 90s R&B. As well. He's 90s.
Yeah, you didn't come with the Montel?
I didn't want to, bro.
You talking about R&B song to challenge Return of the Mac?
If we had more, we had three R&B, and I'm like, I want to go with Bang.
I mean, you got to go on Shaq. It's all Shaq on that point. I would probably be Say My Name, just something that everybody knows.
Mario Let Me Love You is not touching Return of the Mac.
You better off going.
Hey, I don't know.
Mario song?
No. But it's
Chris Brown.
Shaq, but that Mario beginning It might.
I want to know my name, man. I want to know if you got a man.
Let me love you has a pinch, Jack. I feel like
Chat said confessions. Name, confessions would have been tough.
Could have played low key.
That was 2000s for sure.
Yeah, that was 2000s.
I don't see nothing getting Return of the Mac. Just think of the stat. When Return of the Mac dropped, I was like,
the reason you said that, Return of the Mac and I Need a Girl has such a gap, but if he played something else, like the gap would have came a little closer to
If you would have played Confessions, it would have would have been up here struggling.
Again, the second Confessions, though, not the first one.
Yeah, not the first one. The second one for sure.
No, Confessions was up there, but I was just like, I didn't get to go first. And I'm like, Return of the Mac, nothing is touching this. So let me try to go for that instrument. And it.
I would have just Confessions red button.
All right, next category, we got motivational song. Shaq came with Eminem.
This was the hardest one.
Dale came with R. Kelly, I Believe I Can Fly.
I'm going to Lose Yourself, easy. I love R. Kelly. I mean, I love I Believe I Can Fly.
Ron, is this the song you ran back to, Ron?
Yeah.
I'm taking Eminem on this one. Shaq got it.
Bachi?
I literally had that like at a draw still. I haven't decided, but I'm going Eminem.
I mean, y'all see my reaction to that. And I'm like, the nostalgia brought back strictly from Space Jam. I'm like, I think they said it. They was like, didn't have you won the dunk or something like
that? That slow motion dunk.
Yeah.
Straight up.
Cocked it to the side like this.
I mean, both fired. That was the hardest one to me. Like,
it was hard.
Yeah, I Believe I Can Fly. I was like, Dale.
I had to, bro. That was the first song I wrote down. Like, out of the whole thing. I went like, straight there and wrote that.
That was tough.
That was tough.
I sang that at my graduation. When I was in a better situation.
Right now, it could have been Sway. I don't know, but it was such a fire round. I couldn't even decide until right now, bro. Be real.
Yeah.
Hey, so after 10 rounds, y'all both tied up at 3 apiece.
After 10. Oh, because we watched some.
Okay.
Oh, this is tight.
Okay.
All right. Hold on.
I was like, the math ain't mathin'.
Yeah, you had me question my whole education bro. I was like, what?
The math ain't mathin'. It's funny.
Yeah, I tried to play it off, but I was low-key looking at my phone calculator. Like,
yeah, chat would have got me up out of here if I.
I was like,
All right. Next category, we got content substance. Shaq came with the One Mic from Nas. Dale came with the Changes from Pac. Dave, what's
one
up?
Mic? One mic.
One mic.
Bachi.
I gave it a Changes. I thought I was the clear one.
Well, this one's a wash because you know I'm not turning down no Pac song. So That was a
good one too.
Yeah.
What you think, Dale? Since you didn't get to what you because you had you. Oh, were...
I think Changes is better in the terms of substance than One Mic.
I feel like they gave him one
changes.
Mic.
I love changes.
But what he did on One Mic
is crazy. What he did, but I'm talking like you said, substance and content. If you listen to both songs, like I think that substance and content fit Changes more than the song One Mic.
But I think Changes was at 50,000 feet where One Mic is zoomed all the way into the block to what's happening. He's telling more of a story. Changes is like more political in a sense and zoomed out.
Exactly. That's why.
But I think One Mic still had a whole bunch of context just real specifically.
That backyard for me. It's New York.
It's crazy. Like
Changes.
That was the only thing I was like, it's going to mess with Changes. Like I couldn't think of anything else.
It starts off contested. With
But yo, are you even rocking with Nas like that? Of course, like you know, that's hometown or whatever. But I know that's like there's a friendly rivalry. Yeah, there's a friendly rivalry between like Brooklyn and Queens and all that. Like, are you even all the way?
I listen to every music, bro. I never bought into like area and all that stuff. Yeah, I've never.
So what about like the Rockefeller and Dipset like beef, like Cam and Jay and all that?
Never bought into. I was still singing Oh Boy.
All right, yeah. Ben.
And the craziest part is with Nas, like,
damn, we forgot.
I don't hate Nas,
that,
but
that's
when
Shaq,
I think
that's Shaq.
Of,
that's all Shaq. That's not me.
When I think of One Mike, I go back to the living room and Dave just playing that, knocking that back to back. Crazy. That hate me now.
It's
crazy. All that.
It's the slow and then the fast and then the slow. It's just ridiculous. Like,
and then
the
it flips at the end.
Where he
One Mike
stacks.
Could do the same thing. Jay Brown 822.
When I do this, tight Charlie did this
against whoever want to do it with me, let's take out hip hop and have every other genre because I'm like fiending for this category, these categories, bro.
Okay. Yeah,
I'm down for that.
It's gonna be hard to top this one though. This one, y'all take it to another level.
With a poppy,
we could do verses with inside these years too, which is crazy.
Yeah, a pop. Who just left, Bron? A pop.
Everybody
say
versus.
It's a player's choice
like a,
left.
Like a just all genres outside of rap. And
player's
and
choice left.
Oh, it's back.
It's back. It's back.
He's gonna be tight when he walk over there and walk back.
What's the next topic?
Next I one, we got Lyrical Miracle. Miracle.
I would
both y'all. This is where I got mad. This is where I started to get mad at this category.
Bashi, I would love a non hip hop, and so I guess Euro would too. Are we gonna switch up the battlers? Next round.
Hey, why did you get mad? But you didn't like the two songs,
man. Baki? In my head, I'm thinking Lyrical Miracle. I just genuinely thought I was gonna get a '90s and a 2000s Eminem versus each other. Like, I don't think there's anybody
I mean,
more.
Well, I didn't play 2K's verse on Bombs Over Baghdad, but that was really the highlight of that song.
That's
2K, 3K.
I know what it is.
Yeah,
big.
Twister, baby.
Yeah,
who's a lyrical miracle to Eminem?
But Biggie, when you listen to Biggie, Sky's the Limit, that whole song is lyrical.
Twister.
No, it's lyrical. But lyrical and lyrical.
I don't know.
Shauna. Biggie's lyrical, but lyrical miracles mean like when you just spit and sometimes it don't even make sense. But it's lyrical.
To me, lyrical is also speed. Like technical.
Oh yeah,
rap.
I don't.
Clarifying
that
up,
part.
It's
like
lyrical
miracles. Yeah. For the clarification.
Gotcha. Okay.
I kind of get that, but I like what Chuck chose, and I love Sky's the Limit.
Subliminal, like I thought it was.
Yeah,
I get. No. I get what you guys are saying. Like if I would have had Look at Me Now with Busta, but that was 2011, then I would have played that.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think
Eminem coined, or not Eminem, but people coined Lyrical Miracle from Eminem, right?
I mean, like I could have went.
But he said that recently, though. Not, right? He said that.
No, I heard that's why I even think of Lyrical Miracle. I just think of Eminem from the cipher they did for BET. And
I feel
like
that was crazy. Renegade was
the
was
high Rihanna joint.
Yeah.
It was cool.
And
the only song I looked to try to pay wild, for they... Eminem. I try to look for, I want to play Sky's the Limit. The only other song I was going to play was, but it was Shaq's. It was The Way I Am, Eminem.
And I still want my verses though. With M. That's why I didn't want to burn too many M tracks anyway.
I feel that. That's real. That's real.
Yeah.
Yo, Dave,
The Way I Am.
Who we picking? Let me get, let me get Sky.
Euro?
I'm taking B.O.B.
Okay, and this is a chance for you guys to even give your explanations to and why you chose that if you want to.
Bashi? I mean, I did, yeah.
Oh, I thought B.O.B. Just because it was the most, it was more lyrical it felt to me than Sky's the Limit. Yeah. Not word-wise, but just flow and like what Lyrical Miracle is to me.
Mm. Yeah, I love what Biggie was doing on Sky's the Limit.
Yeah,
yeah,
it was great.
I gotta
like,
go. I love what
that's
he was
bars
doing.
Though. Like you can say bars is crazy. Lyrical miracle.
Bars
like,
is lyrical.
But even
though.
His, but
like,
even
logic
his,
is
but even his
miracle.
Swing, but even his swing on Sky's the Limit. Like B.O.B. is crazy. Like, but I feel like it was too obvious. That's me though.
So I'm getting penalized for.
I mean, it's a
on the nail. This
would be a good idea though. Also, do a
Busta
Rhymes versus Ludacris versus.
Luda got some hits actually.
Who did you have, Ron?
I got Biggie.
Oh, okay.
I'm that runs a wash.
A wash.
This is funny stuff.
Washes.
Take out one R&B category and put in like bars. Like.
But we told y'all it was gonna go this way.
I can respect the washes. I can respect.
Right,
it.
Of course,
two
of course.
Tough errors.
All right, we got R&B now. The last R&B. Shaq came with 21 questions. Dale came with Mariah Carey. Always Be My Baby.
I gotta go with Always Be My Baby. That song, like when you get to that second part of that song, bro, you just want to cry for whatever reason. I ain't gonna hold you. That thing is a masterpiece.
For real.
I'm choosing Mariah as well for the simple fact, to Bachi's point, it's actually R&B versus, you know, 50 being a rap song and Nate really doing
now
it,
you're being you know? Penalized.
No, this is my third time being penalized. Ron picked Pac just because it's Pac. He picked Biggie because it's Biggie. And now we're here. I'm gonna tell y'all, 21 Shaq Questions Petty is a way better song than Always Be My Baby. Hey, but if I'm getting penalized,
I never liked it. Shaq, never liked it.
Shaq, don't say that. 21
Questions is not a better song than Always Be My Baby.
I mean, in your opinion, though, I could say 21 Questions with Nate Dogg singing on the hook is –
I can't, son. Rest in peace, Nate Boy.
Because I have rapping in them, I'm getting penalized.
I think that Always Be My Baby is actually a better song.
It's a better song.
I also don't like the song.
Okay, I can respect that. So I'm getting penalized because you don't like the song.
I don't think anyone's rating
21 Questions up would always be my baby anyway, though.
And like, I'm not walking into a no different beat. Level. And I'm not walking into no scenario where people are rocking out to 21 Questions.
Which makes it an R&B song.
I'm having that. I just can't see an R&B category. And then my options are 50 Cent. Even if I don't like the song by Mariah Carey or liked it, I just can't not pick Mariah Carey. Like out of those two.
No, I can get past that. So moving forward,
there should be no rap songs or no. Because if it was Fat Joe and Ja Rule,
an R&B song, but that's just like
Ja Rule got R&B records though. Like put that's it on me fact. As an R&B record. Like
right,
he's
right.
singing on there.
Mesmerize and all that, and that's another thing. Why 21 Questions was nasty.
It's still not as 50 strong as pure
was
R&B
dissing
record,
R. Kelly for. I'm dissing Ja Rule for singing like that, and then Nate 21 Questions.
Well, hey, okay, now Shaq, you got to put because he was 50 Cent was singing on that set on that record right. on 21 Questions. Crooning. I can't even hold you. He was singing, but I just think that Mariah Carey song is better.
Yeah, it is Hard a better song for sure.
Hey, don't get mad at me. Was Aaliyah 90s or 2000s?
She's 90s. Okay, she's like early. I think she passed in. Damn, she might have passed in the 90s as well, right?
Nah, it was early 2000s, wasn't it?
2001?
2001. It might have been 2000, but I think it was 2001.
If you play any list song, I would have given you a shot.
Oh, man.
Are You That Somebody? One in a million. Oh, my God. You're tough.
Nah, Rock the Boat. Different.
Anything.
I think that Rock was the Boat was the only one that fell into the 2000s.
I'm talking about for him. I'm talking for Shaq, not for
him. Oh, yeah.
Not me. Not for me.
She was on one.
All I had for her was AJ Nothing But a Number.
What's that joint where it's
which
like
is nasty.
The problems one? Which one was that?
Ron, you gave yours? You gave yours for?
I actually had 21 questions.
Oh, okay.
I might have maybe chose that out of sympathy, or I maybe might have chose that because I really.
I mean, you chose Pac song, just because it was Pac. You said I'm going Pac, and then you chose Biggie because it was Biggie. You just said I'm going with Biggie. It was no explanation for either, just because it was Pac and Biggie. That's why. I mean, okay, I'm here for them.
I mean, let's keep it real. That's why you picked Eminem too, because you thought people was going to go for Eminem just because it's Eminem.
No, Lose Yourself is by far. What song do I pick over that? I picked the absolute
I picked the two, and I really don't like Eminem. So I, you know what I mean? Like I'm trying to be neutral in this.
I mean, I didn't play in the club because I was like, we've abused that song on.
That's
on
like
Player's
a year.
Choice and Player's Choice music. So I'm like,
only other song you can play after Eminem, you can't even play because it's based off Eminem's song. Is that 20% skill, 30% heart?
I know what you're talking about.
You could have played to the wall. Oh my gosh, him and Nate Dogg.
Went up to the wall.
the joint with him and Nate Dogg.
The only thing that was up with that was they got those
Eminem's joint. Is it Eminem and Nate Dogg?
Oh, I don't know.
Can't breathe or whatever.
Till I Collapse.
Till I Collapse. You could.
Oh, that joint crazy.
That's a great track. That is a good track.
Till I Collapse. That's Eminem's greatest song in my opinion.
That mug is crazy.
His greatest song, really?
Yeah, because he's like paying homage to hip hop for real. Because he's listening to everybody that we think is better than him. And at that time, I feel like Eminem really like was in the conversation okay, we gotta respect this dude for real, for real. And he gave it right back. So
I think he probably got three or four.
I respect
four
that. You're that's consistent.
You said Till I Collapse is a crazy record.
But I don't think it's best M song.
He did everything right on that record.
What'd you say?
Everything.
My stomach hurt.
Shout out to Dr. Dre.
I'm laughing at
Ron.
What's the next topic, Ron?
All right. Next time for motivation, we'll play To the Wing.
Oh, man. Greatest song of the era. Shaq came with Steel DRE. Dale came with Juicy. Hey, who you rocking with?
It's Eric. The chat keeps saying that this is easy. It's not, like, it's not cut easy. It out. This is not easy.
That what's not that what's easy?
That this that is easily Juicy. And no, absolutely not.
Oh, I didn't say
this
that.
Is hard. No, I'm saying the chat is saying that.
Oh, the chat. I thought you said that. Shaq. I was
yeah,
like,
yeah.
Still, Dre came out in 1999, though.
For me, it's very hard.
Still, Dre came out in 99.
Yes, so he gotta pick another song.
The album came out.
He said, so he gotta pick another song.
Oh, so you went with the album.
The album came out in 2000.
Not the single release. It's fire.
Come on. Then why wouldn't it?
I think this is why loophole. Shaq asked the question earlier.
So you think in all 2000, Dre was the hottest song?
I'm going Juicy.
I'm going Juicy.
I feel like Still DRE was just played at the Super Bowl because it's one of the most iconic songs of all time. But Juicy is
crazy. Juicy is crazy.
It's hard to combat Juicy. We'll botch you. What song would you have went for the 2000 to the 2010 for greatest song of the era?
I mean, I feel like y'all can ask it because I'm going to say some like later 2000 stuff. Like
that's fine.
I just feel like Still Dre. I don't know. I always thought I was in the 90s. So I just feel like it was a classic. But I don't think like if you're thinking the greatest song, like me, I would have chose a pop song like Toxic by Britney Spears because nobody touched it.
Juicy would have won that round.
Juicy would have easy.
No, if you play Toxic and Juicy, I'm sorry, bro. That's closer than y'all think.
Yo, let me tell you something. I'm gonna tell you something that Britney Spears and her fans could sing Juicy lyrics, but we can't sit here and know Toxic lyrics.
You know the lyrics, bro. Mm.
No, we don't. Lyrics. I know a few.
Nah.
It sounded like it sounded like Mario Kart.
I feel that. I mean, I ain't gonna hate.
But Juicy, like, Juicy people, like, it's, I didn't know that much people regards Juicy like that.
I still think Juicy will win for the 90s. I think that's one of the hottest songs for the 90s. I think that's a great pick. I just think, like,
right.
I feel like Still Dre and Juicy was too close together, I guess, in years. So to where 2000s, all the 2000s, that's
not that I know. Juicy was for sure. That was, Juicy was 95, 96. Oh,
yeah. Who you got, Bachi?
I had Juicy.
You got Juicy?
It was all hard right. for me to wrap my head around Still Dre being the hottest song in 2000.
Yeah, personally, I would have went with Next Episode or Forgot About Dre, but I still had Still Dre still coming with that because that was an iconic album. Dre set the stage for the whole 2000s with that.
Forgot About
still,
Dre.
Still DRE is, yeah, but Still DRE blow that out the water, though, in my opinion.
Forgot About Dre. That's that every time. Dude, that's with M, right?
Yeah.
That I
yeah.
got something to say, but them, I like that song better than Still Dre. Wow. Me, personally. Lose my life with Jersey. Every mother, and I forgot about
like
it.
Nah,
Eminem
went crazy.
I'm just
thinking about so many like non hip hop songs, bro, like John Mayer and like.
All right, so let me do this. So Dre 2000, just to clear this up, Still Dre came out in 1999, 2001, just to put that out there. So
it's fine.
Juicy won either way it went.
That being said, that's like that Tom Brady deflate gate where you lose by, you know.
If I would have won the run, I would have conceded.
And that's that Barry Bonds, you know. He didn't get put in the Hall of Fame because he was doing some extra stuff, you know. They
low key went through some Black Eyed Peas in them too.
This kid is nuts.
I'll sleep. Pump it was different. In my humps.
All right, best song from the best artist. Shaq came with Jay-Z, Dirt Off Your Shoulders. Dale came with Tupac, Keep Your Head Up. How you feeling, Dave?
Keep your head up, Dave.
Man, this is crazy.
Yeah, this one was tough.
Man. I'm gonna go Dirt Off Your Shoulders. Jay-Z.
Pac.
Keep your head up.
I'm gonna keep it a buck because I got my score. I got my scorecard right here.
We at know 12, already, bro.
At 12, you can see it's dot 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 right there. I couldn't choose.
My only before you do choose, and I don't care which way this goes, is Keep Your Head Up, like Where is that on Pac's like
that's top
songs?
Arguably top like top, top two. Five. Like
top two or three for sure.
I'll put a top five.
I'm going top five.
Got you.
It could be argued. It could be argued as his best song though.
Yeah, it could.
Yeah, it could. It could.
Yeah.
It just depends on what you're trying to hear from him.
Okay, so this is why I went with Durno. I'm not sure. I feel like it's a more original record. That's just me. Keep Your Head Up has a nod to samples is samples. It's hip hop, right? But like, I just feel like the sound sonically was crazy when it came out. It was different. Keep Your Head Up already has that emotional pull on it too. When you add Pac into the conversation, it's already a bias because he's passed away. And so I'm trying to sift through all that. And so the only way I could was like, man, who was more original? I think Dirt Off Your Shoulders would
understand your stance, but I think Shaq picked the wrong song for that stance.
It was the wrong song. He should have chosen 99 Problems, in my opinion.
That's, you see what I'm saying? He picked the wrong song for that stance.
You can say that all you want to, and I can say that I wanted to pick Dirt Off Your Shoulders because I said you should have picked Changes for this
crazy
one. And then you would have lost the substance round, but I mean.
Right, exactly.
I feel like Dirt Off Your Shoulders is like, so you're telling me like it can be argued, top five or
no. I feel like that's Jay the Black album, right?
Yeah.
And is that 99 Problems album?
Yeah, 99 Problems.
Like I just like Dirt. I'm a Jay-Z stan. I didn't really even like Dirt Off Your Shoulder like that. So I'm just saying when I say the wrong song is not just Dirt. I just feel like you picked the wrong Jay-Z song from 2000, 2010. That's
Black
what I'm saying.
Black Album's probably like, one of my favorite albums of all times, and I'm like, Dirt Off Your Shoulders is just as good as Dirt.
That was the leadoff single, wasn't it? That was the lead single. Like,
I Dirt Off My Shoulders?
Yeah. Like, and I just remember.
It wasn't lead out. It was Change Clothes.
Change Clothes.
What was that
though?
Dirt Off Your Shoulders, 99 Problems.
Dirt Off Your Shoulders.
Encore, but yeah, about to say didn't they single. Encore? Well, he made the video as the concert.
Yeah, like
remember he had the concert.
That was fire.
But on that album, I like Allure better than that song.
Let's be real. Dirt Off Your Shoulders is a classic, great song, but on the level of 99 Problems, like even for people my age and like we hear 99 Problems, like Dirt Off Your Shoulders, I have to like look for or like.
I'm just saying,
but don't get it twisted though. Like you could see the impact of Dirt Off Your Shoulder in the streets too. Like you know, in fashion, because remember he had the beanie with the brim on it or whatever.
Yeah,
and
but
everybody was wearing them joints.
No,
everybody took that into consideration too.
But most of our like the
that's fire, Shaq.
You say impact of fashion, but like let's be real. Like even like the toxicity and how people speak on social media today and these artists now is based off of like 99 Problems and him saying that. Like,
but Jay-Z had better than Dirt Off Your Shoulders from 2000 to 2010. That's all I'm saying. Like in that realm,
I personally think that Dirt Off My Shoulders is a better record.
Then Keep Your Head Up.
Yes,
that's what make it good though, because it can go.
That's
like,
that's fine.
That's what make it good.
So it's
we on preference, right? Like
right.
I don't think Pac did anything lyrically better than Jay-Z did on Dirt Off My Shoulders. I don't think he did anything from a delivery standpoint better than. When it boils down, it's like, all right, what is the production, originality, that type of stuff, and so I'm gonna go with Dirt Off My Shoulders. Love keep your head up though.
This round's gonna be a wash because I'm going Dirt Off Your Shoulders too for two reasons. Because when Jay gets in that second verse and gets to doing that storytelling, I know we didn't get to hear it, but when he, that kind of the nostalgia from actually the documentary, when he's talking about how he did it and he did it with the two different voices, I'll just trip off of that. But also it's Timbaland on the beat. So I'm going with Dirt Off His Shoulder on that one.
I'll take the wash.
I will too.
I walked in there knowing it was about to be a wash. So I knew I couldn't lose that round when it left to one. So it's fine.
Ron gave it to me though.
Next one.
We should have had the chat breaking these washes.
Low key, we could do that. If you want to go back and put up a poll for all these washes,
never in life.
No.
I'll take my Shaq, L or whatever Shaq, happens. Shaq's on time for the straight. And I feel like the chat been on my side.
I feel like we learned a lot from this versus the moving forward. So that's what matters most.
Yeah.
That's a fact.
And right now, Dale's up 5-3. So Shaq, you're going to need these
with
next
all
two
three
rounds.
R&B rounds. And a Pac and Biggie. Ron, I'm talking to you. No. I'm not, Dale. I would have done the same.
Hey, that's what I could run back to Pac and Dale could be up.
No, you're good.
Dale could be up another one. All right.
You split it.
What's the next one?
Remix. Remix, we got Shaq chose Busta Rhymes, Touch It. Dale chose Jay-Z, Money Cash, Hoes. Jay and DMX.
I gotta go Money Cash. Money Cash.
No reasoning?
I
nostalgia. I ain't even gonna hold you.
All right. I
think it's a harder record. Like, I'm gonna listen to that before I listen to Touch It. I've listened to that. I haven't listened to Touch It since Touch It was popping, which it was crazy when it came out, but like, yeah. I listen to Money Cash right now.
I'm with that, man. I'm with Money Cash because I was tired of Touch It before it played out. Like, you know what I mean? Like, when it was popping, when it was hot, I was like, because to me, it's the ultimate, it's like a zero impact song. Like, you play this in a club, like, you're going to have the crumpers, like, trying to, like, you know what I mean? Like, take over the dance floor, do like, whatever they do, trying to swing their arms. Like, bro, you are killing the whole vibe.
But how do you not just, so how is it not picked?
You're talking to me.
How is it not picked because of that?
That's what I'm saying.
I just not, like, I don't think it's a good, I just, to me.
So what should have been, Shaq? I'm trying to figure out what should have been picked based off of what?
Lyrical or whatever, you know what I'm saying?
So everything should be lyrical.
Shaq, you picked first on this one too.
Yeah, I know. I don't think Money Cash Hoes touches it at all. Not even a little bit.
That's crazy.
As far as impact.
That's insane. Impact, what?
Yeah, what you're saying? Not, what are you?
Ron,
you go play that song. You go play that. You go play that song, and let's see what pitch. I remember this one or this one.
All right, I'll be real talk. We'll try that.
I don't know if it's an age thing or a year thing, because in my head, I thought it was like easily Touch It. Like, I was just playing that yesterday at this photo shoot, and we was out there dancing during the photo shoot to Touch It.
But you get penalized for that, you. Don't dance to it. God forbid.
Like, I'm sorry. I heard Jack's Money Cash.
Like, Touch It.
Never
like,
did anything for me. I know it's easy, but
I'll take my like L's it, all day long.
Touch It put Busta on that Zoom. That's that Zoom.
No. Busta was already there.
He was there, but that made him like, not just, oh, he a spitter in the 90s, to like, oh, he really like.
Nah. You don't know Busta if you think.
Bust,
bro, when that piano slide, come on. That Money Cash
is crazy.
If you're
in a rap game, bro, it's the difference between being like a prominent rapper versus like one of those guys, bro.
No, Busta was one of those guys before Touches, is what I'm telling you, bro.
I thought
you were going to play Atlanta Remix. Welcome to Atlanta Remix. Shaq.
Yeah, no, I could have.
I
mean, that was on the board, but I still feel like Touch
It. I didn't even think of that. That's crazy. That's oh my God. That's,
I mean,
Murphy
it's easy
Lee,
to
right?
go back and say that, but
that
would have
been a wash.
It
would have been Money Cash Hoes.
It was Jermaine Dupri
and Murphy Lee.
It was everybody.
Crazy. I thought you was going Deuce's Remix.
That's
what I thought.
But that's 10. That's after 10.
Yeah, that's
it.
Yeah,
isn't it?
Hey, Shaq, I'm
it
with
might,
you.
If, I, if,
I,
it
I
might
don't,
be.
I don't understand.
It might be right around there.
Yeah, like 9 or 10.
Okay.
It might be right.
Like, it was.
Oh, that's after 10. That's after 10.
Yeah, it got to be.
Oh, okay.
It got to be.
I'm looking.
Bachi, you going to Touch It?
You talking about this 12 years ago?
Easy, bro. Okay. Listen, Shaq, hey, when y'all slide out for the album release party, I'm playing Touch It 3 times.
And Dave better not move a muscle.
I'm crumping.
We crumping.
All in Euro space.
You come over here, we definitely have a crump circle, man. Straight up.
It's 2011, Dave.
Okay. All right. This round's a wash as well, because I'm actually going over Touch It, just, you know, based off nostalgia. When that Touch It drops, it just...
Touch It, say it, say it.
Dale, you did move the needle though. When I heard Jay come in, I was like, boom.
As soon as that drop is in,
that's crazy.
Yeah, it's like, I know what you're doing here.
All right, last round, we got one hit wonders. Shaq, you came with Jaquan Tipsy. Dale came with that Vanilla Ice Baby.
Tipsy.
I have beef with this wrong, and I'm saying it after.
And I can't wait to,
because I know I haven't said no. I've never said
you
no.
You tried to get it off
no
at
rhyme,
the end
except
of the,
this one.
You tried to get it
I'm
off
getting
at the
it
end
off
of the verses.
In
get
the
it
chat,
off now.
In the chat. I didn't say it. No, wait till the vote. I'm still getting it off.
I mean, the vote doesn't matter. Trust me, they're not going to be swayed from. I mean, unless Euro can be swayed.
I don't. I could be.
I don't.
I hated this round.
I don't. I don't know how.
And rightfully so.
I don't know, right? I don't know how Tipsy's one.
I can say the same thing about.
With,
wait, no, no, no.
He followed Hood Hop.
And you haven't heard people him since don't know that album. Though. He is a one-hit wonder.
Tipsy was his.
You got
Tipsy
like
is
what? You're talking about album joints that was fire.
Tipsy
of course,
that
was fire. Joint. Of course, no, but it's like you haven't heard.
Name after Ice Baby. Name another song now.
I mean, I see your point there, but I'm
but
still
here's the thing. People know Tipsy and don't know Hood Hop. It's the same exact thing. It's the same exact thing.
I don't know that. Everybody that knows.
But if I ask a white guy, he's probably going to know.
That's what I'm saying. He knows Tipsy. You play Hood Hop, it's going to
No, of course. Tipsy is a bigger record, but Hood Hop, they know that as well.
You haven't heard of Jaquan since the album.
I just played Hood Hop the other day, and all y'all went crazy.
No, not me.
I didn't
no, but you heard this song.
I'll raise my eyebrows.
I think, but that's again, that's a cultural. That's a cultural joint. That's not.
But you heard this song though. That's
what
I'm saying.
Play Hood Hop somewhere else, and like
if I play Vanilla Ice second song, you'll be like, "Del, what is that? A one hit gun is one hit."
Why, when Player's Choice, the panel leaves? Oh, Shaq always leaves too. Like, what's happening there?
He got to go fix it. I think.
Oh,
yeah.
It's on his like.
Okay, I was tripping. I was like, "What is happening?" Like, do I have to cast a vote? Like, let me be the tiebreaker if it's tied. Because
you can do that. I'll come back to you. Because I've really
it's
had
impossible to be a tie.
Well,
the numbers, the math wouldn't be math.
Okay, the math not math. All right. So let me go then. Like, God, I did have Vanilla Ice, but I hate it.
But it's a one hit wonder. It's like I just follow the protocol. That, this is the only song I follow protocol, like for real. Like that,
what'd you
to
do in the
T.
other rounds?
I said to the T. Oh. I finished with that.
They said Vanilla Ice got played at Funky Music, White Boy. That's what the chat said.
I don't even know what that is.
I know that. I don't know that.
That's how
play
and
that
that's
funky
what,
music,
what if you play if you play Hood Hop in another situation where people it's gonna be the same exact thing. They'd be like, what is Hood
they
Hop?
Got Funky Music, White Boy? Is that even isn't that 80s?
Hey Shaq, you remember that song?
I don't think not the
Hey, I can't wait to talk to you about that after this.
Remember what song Hood Hop?
Shaq could have played Pretty Girl Rock by Keri Hilson.
Keri Hilson's a one-hit wonder. She has a hit with Yeah, he doesn't.
Yeah,
she got
like two or three.
No, that wasn't it. That was just a
play,
song.
Play that
she got a couple
music.
Grammys,
it's by,
don't she?
It's by yeah. Wild Cherry.
Keri Hilson got the one with Kanye.
Neo.
She got the one with T.I., the Runaway Love.
She has a lot of songs. She has, I'm not,
the
she's
only thing that was possibly getting played was Paper Planes. That was the only thing.
Paper Planes. That was the only track?
No, I'm saying that would have got played in front of Tipsy for One Hit Wonder.
Right. But how, like, isn't that
MIA? The Paper
MIA? Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, that was OD.
She has some recent stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, that would have been good as well.
Bachi, where you going with it?
Hey, the 2000s had heck of one.
I'm not gonna lie. I just feel like when you like think one hit wonder, the top three results, Vanilla Ice gonna be in there. They both one hit wonders, but like I just thought about who's the better one hit wonder, like the most popular one hit wonder. And I just thought of Vanilla Ice, so I had to go with Ice Baby.
Okay,
I went off song. I ain't gonna hold you. I went. They both one hit wonders, and who got the?
I mean,
song?
I just don't know what to.
This one is really forgettable.
I don't think we moved the needle on that one. I just didn't think. I just thought he had two good tracks. That's why I didn't think he was a one hit one. That's the only reason. But I get that. Y'all stance as well though. Now
you could have put Return of the Mac as a one hit wonder.
You could have.
Yeah. Right.
That would have been a dub.
Right. Could have.
No, if Dale would have did that,
because he had double back.
And
Mr.
then you
Morrison
still
would have
won the R&B
back.
Round.
You still would have won the R&B round.
I doubled back. That's a fact, Dave. His ass did not come back. The Mac did not return. Mac did not return. That's a fact. Oh, man.
That's what he has, sir.
Oh, man. All right, man. I'm gonna have to go with Tipsy on this one. It just hit a little different.
I mean, Ice Baby, I love this versus actually because it's just everybody. It's up to everybody's interpretation, and I can respect that. And we had a lot of
no, we had a good time. We had a great time. We said we went out to say what was good. Euro wanted to get mad at us. They couldn't wait till we got on the panel. We came here. We did our thing. Everybody was grooving. No, yeah, Miss Browns, except the one hit wonder. I hated that rock.
But you see me, you see me not holding any grudges though. Like I'm right, out right. Here
and I respect that. That's a fact. And the fact that you're not holding grudges means that we did something good.
Y'all did good. Y'all did good, man. This was fire.
Sure, I enjoyed it.
Hold up, so let's go back around, and I want to hear who won from everybody. Starting with you, Dave.
Okay.
And on your scorecard, who did you have winning?
I had Shaq winning.
Oh, okay. Euro
on my scorecard.
I Dell demolished Shaq in my book.
And I was the only person that gave you a win. You clearly were the real prize.
This guy, Shaq, just leave it alone, bro. Please. Leave it alone. So. Like Dave said Shaq would not even say a word.
No, I feel like you've been holding on to that one for a while now. Now it just hits different for me.
You got to get off that train, bro.
Demolish was you crazy.
You know,
demolished,
what
son.
FYI, 7, by the way.
Demolished based off
that math ain't mathing. 7-8, my bad.
Who has 7-8?
No, Shaq had you by one.
Demolished is crazy. Like, I'll take a loss, but demolished is oh.
I had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
But I'm not going to hold against you. I had you. In the Kendrick, I mean the J. Cole, I actually messed with you.
You did. You know, that's why I was kind of hesitant to say that because I know you. You pity
the 90s.
You.
They said do a poll.
No, there's clearly a bias towards New York.
I'm about to run.
Oh, better than
that. I'm doing.
Why you said the math not mathing? You said 8-7. That's 15.
No,
I had said 6-7 at first.
Ah, okay.
It's 7-8 and 7-8 and.
I'm running a poll on Twitch too.
And honestly, the R&B was. If Shaq even got one of them, it would have been tied.
Yeah.
That's the crazy part.
So, but you I mean, know, I had to get some vengeance. I had to,
so
I had
moving
to get some
forward,
vengeance.
R&B means R&B.
Yeah, no rapping, please.
Yeah. No, I think I played
R&B
records, though.
It could be a rap feature.
Yeah, I think I played R&B tracks.
It has to be an R&B artist.
I'm just telling whoever doesn't right? know you're going to lose the round.
I believe that. I believe R&B it should artists. Be like R&B, yeah.
Okay.
Because it's a reason you put that there within everything else as well. Like it got R&B 1, 2, 3, and it got everything else hey, the same.
You be like, it's R&B and Shaq gonna find R&B song by Nickelback.
And I would appreciate if in the next one of these it's no Pac and Biggie, just because it just really just hits different. It's an automatic win.
Should have just did a Pac versus Biggie. I mean, that needs to be the next one.
Shaq said East versus West, and I said, okay.
Then Midwest watching both of y'all.
Yo, how y'all so feel what? About
Midwest,
that?
Midwest watching both of y'all.
I'll take the East. West.
Midwest
the
watching
Midwest
East versus West?
Watching
I'll take,
both of y'all.
I'll take
what do you
West.
Consider Midwest? Like, is Tennessee Midwest?
Like Nelly?
Yeah, Tennessee.
Oh, no. Nah,
to me, that's the
not.
South.
No, we don't need Tennessee. What do you?
What about Missouri?
Yes, Missouri is Midwest. It's major.
Not that's
it's
below the Mason-Dixon line to me.
Yeah, but St. Louis is considered a Midwest city.
For sure. I agree there.
I mean, it's the San Lunatics had the Midwest swing, you know.
Yeah,
okay, all right.
Washington East?
Bro, I'm watching y'all. What are you talking about?
Hey, wait, let's finish this person. Bro, let's figure out the next person.
Who's trying to do a younger upbeat one with me? Like Lil Uzi versus Playboi Carti or something?
Do it versus yourself.
I would do like a...
I'll do it. I want to do something lit.
We can bring Dub. I'm gonna be here voting for Dub. I'm standing what I know.
Yeah. Do it with Dub.
Yeah.
Yes, bring Dub in, please, bro.
I kind of want to do like a God Bless the Dead joint.
Oh, know? That's fire.
But I mean, Dale just did it.
That's not
okay. Exactly. Minus Pac and Biggie. Then you know we got Nipsey.
Listen,
we got
listen,
all that.
Listen.
Come on, this year alone.
If we would have switched,
things to say.
If we would have switched, I would have did everything the exact same except R. Kelly. That's why Ignition Remix didn't get played.
Nah, I'm sorry. I would have played it.
What's the what?
I didn't play I wish and I wanted to badly. I'm like, I can't go. I can't double back. I was like, I can't go too. I was like, I'm gonna chill because I know how Shaq feels about everything else. I wish was right there written. I'm like, I'm gonna stop. I'm not
y'all could've even for Lyrical Miracle, y'all could have even put Twista in there. And I don't think like Twista would have slid.
Yeah, I'm like,
Well, we know the categories a little bit better now, so that, Ron, who did you have? So then we can go to who we picking next and who's going against who.
Jeremy Connolly, I see.
I know it feels like I might be penalizing you for picking Euro in the last one, but I'm not gonna say Euro. I was right there with the He Demolished You, because it was a lot closer for me. It was nine to six. But the thing about it is, you know when somebody wins by 7 points, but it feels like they really beat them by 20? That's kind of what it felt like for me. Yeah, I can't lie. I'm going to keep it a buck.
I was battling nostalgia.
But no, the 2000s had classics too. It was just when I was thinking on it, I'm like, damn, it's not in the 90s. Shaq's about to kill Dale. And then I was
so
like,
then I get penalized for you not being ready for the verses.
I knew what I was up against.
I knew exactly what I was up against, and I was very scared. But you just underestimated the 90s. I did. So no, I'm getting Ron.
When the Hard Knock Life hit, I was like, damn. And then he came with More Money, More Problems. I said, oh, I sat back in my seat like, oh, it's going to be a long day for Shaq. It's going to be a long one.
I mean, 21 Questions over Always Be My Baby. I see it. Bonnie Clyde over Real Love.
I don't see none of those.
Return of the Mac was the only one where I was like, this is nuts. My head was spinning.
I don't see one Mike over Changes. It's one that you have that I saw.
I don't understand how Sky's the Limit touches Bombs Over Baghdad for lyrical. Like, I don't even understand how it's even in the same realm.
It does, though. It does.
What is he saying?
It does.
I'm with you on that one, Shaq. I picked Bombs Over Baghdad.
What did you win? I think lyrical,
I was like, oh yeah, Shaq.
They're both literally on there, just going crazy.
Lyrical, and bars are two different things.
Let me look at the joint again. You're supposed to
easily take the Lyrical Miracle though and just go with Eminem and Jay-Z.
There's so many they got.
I'm not penalizing you for that.
You got You got Grinding, Lyrical, and I'm Miracle. Like, okay, I get it. But I think DMX Slipping is a way better song. But you won it with Grinding, and I understood that.
I thought that was one of my staple rounds. Like, it's no way I lose.
That's what I said. Oh, yeah, with like, Grinding and how it you, hit. But I think Slipping is a way better song to me personally.
Bro, the best song for Lyrical Miracle is low-key, My name is Sick and Slim.
I mean, if I were to play that, look at everybody's reaction right now. Euro hates it. Dave's a little confused.
No. It's the same with Sky's the Limit. Like, I have to. Like, when
that's 99. I was going to play that for hooks first. Oh, that,
like,
yeah,
when I play
I
these
no.
songs in my head, yeah, right? Like, I don't. There's not like a bar or like a lyric that pops out at me to be like, okay, yeah, definitely. Like, I have to like really think about it. Like, yo, is this lyrical at all?
That's why that round is kind of shaky moving forward.
It's like,
dang, Shaq, you could have played.
It's like the meme term for somebody who just rapping and putting rhymes together. Like, Lyrical Miracle, Subliminal Crit. That's the whole point of Lyrical Miracle. Bars is like, oh, that's like he's spitting. Like,
Lyrical so somebody can be stupid lyrical. With the bars, but he's not lyrical.
Yeah, like, for example, if I were to call if Davey was calling somebody Lyrical Miracle like a festival, that means that guy's just up there rapping some stuff, putting some stuff together. But if you say he had bars, it's like, okay, you can put Jay-Z now people in there like Lyrical Miracle.
But bars is lyrics though.
Lyrical miracle, like that miracle is another term.
Oh, the miracle. Okay,
like,
okay.
Urban Dictionary, type in Lyrical Miracle, they're gonna say
you like when
like,
they just rap fast and
yeah, like Logic is a Lyrical Miracle type dude, like.
Yeah, okay, I see what you're saying.
Fair enough.
But that's
like Machine Gun Kelly type of bullshit.
Yeah, like.
Hey, but hold on, though. So if Shaq gets his R&B rhymes or his R&B rounds together, are we looking at something completely different?
I'll take that loss on contingencies.
Yeah,
contingency.
Shaq would have
played "Love" by Music Soul Child with Return of the Mac, that would have been tough.
Yeah, but it would have. I mean, if I played in a different round, I mean, I respectively. I mean, the R&B shouldn't just be
ordinary
hip-hop.
People.
So. No, Shaq. What the thing with ordinary the R&B with you, Shaq? You left R&B on the table, though. You left a lot of R&B, three rounds.
Yeah, for sure.
Rhythm and Blues was
right.
Gone.
You left it on the table. Like Usher,
that's
CB.
Fair. That's fair.
Like Usher ain't. I mean, Chris Brown ain't no way would have went crazy. Maybe. Like, I'm playing Chris Brown Ain't No Way. Like, one time for R&B.
What is the next verses, and who is it? Is it Bachi and Dave again, or is it Bachi Euro, Dave Dale, Dave Run?
Euro. Can we get a Midwest and South, too? So Midwest versus the South and the East versus the West?
Well, y'all could do, I think. I'm only going against Shaq.
Yeah, I'll take Dell again.
Yeah, y'all can do that regional stuff. Right. I want to do
I can get skipped because I want that non-hip-hop joint. Non-hip-hop on there.
Yeah, that's
R&B.
What I want. That's what I want. Yeah.
Okay. So
Dave and Ron. Ron.
And I'll take West Coast and Wash Dave.
West Coast versus Midwest?
You don't want that. Change that. It's going to be ugly. It's going to be a bloodbath. serious. It's gonna be a bloodbath.
West Coast
Ron,
is
ready. Ron, you're gonna get off this, and you're gonna look at who from the Midwest and be like, "Oh my God!"
Oh, here's the only year.
But if you run in Pac, bro, like, what we doing that?
I'm going Eminem.
What are you talking about here?
It's the Kanye that Allen Iverson was playing in the early 2000s. Like,
you forgot we got Eminem.
Y'all do, but don't
say it like that.
No, for sure. I'm not even trying to downgrade anything. I'm just like, the West Coast bias.
You got Nelly too, right?
You know how y'all gonna do?
I'm telling you, it's gonna be
St. Louis,
like you guys always do.
That's Midwest.
That Diamond album is nasty. When that drop,
we got Ohio. Y'all gonna see? It's gonna get tough. It's gonna get tough.
He claimed Atlanta. He's supposed to be from like Ohio, but he claimed Atlanta though.
I'm just keep my mouth shut. Yeah. Go ahead. You don't want that. Come on.
I do, but y'all gonna.
You gonna have.
So
I'm telling you. You're gonna have to.
Ron,
you're gonna
I don't
be
act
biased.
Biased in this. I don't act biased.
I'm not even talking to everybody up here. I'm talking to the chat and just in general.
But I mean, I grew up on West Coast music as well. So I mean, Ron, you do got some things, but
you got heated.
You got some stuff.
And you got Dr. Dre.
You got Death Row. You got.
So is that E40?
You got, man.
Is that the next verses? Is that locked
on
in?
Them.
West Midwest.
Or I guess we can talk about it. We'll talk about it in the group chat.
We'll talk about it
after you.
Yeah.
It's not as easy as they think, Shaq.
I'll take a debatable classic L. I'll take it happily. And Dave gave me the dub.
Dave,
I can hold on to that.
Why Dell and Sack not going to just run it back with the one that was talking about the LL Cool J versus Big Sean joint?
Who was talking about that? When?
I'm like, what?
I wasn't there for that. That's a different chat.
Yeah. He's getting so weak. I'm trying to figure out how does LL Cool J and Big Sean even come in the same sentence though?
They both got anthems.
Nah, Mama said
tomorrow. All right,
Chad, we gonna holler at y'all on the next Player's Choice Music, which will probably be next week, sometimes during the week. Thanks for tapping.